I'm Mark Feynman in the KCRA 3 Weather Center with an update on the weather for the next couple of days. Well, I'll tell you what, this week just looks really nice. We're in just a really great time of year when before we get into the real rain season, and of course, we'll well beyond the heat. We have weather systems here to the east making their way on out. Weather systems out here in the Pacific go around us, so that means that in Northern California, we just stay in the sweet spot with everything going on around us, but nothing in the way of big winds or cold weather or anything like that. So here's the way the 7-day forecast looks. On Tuesday, around 81. Temperatures just kind of bump up and down a little bit from day to day. Upper 70s to low 80s. Overnight lows in the 40s. We may see a few high clouds from time to time, but if you have anything going on outdoors, if you're a contractor or anything like that, this week just looks like it's really nice to get some things done or just enjoy the outdoors. As changes happen in the weather, we'll let you know about them right here on KCRA.com.